Hello everyone, this is Chaitrali and today we are here at one of the most reputed police station in the city of Pune. In Pune's twin city at Wakad police station, there is one of the best detection that has taken place at present and one of the most sensitive and one of the most neglected area by the police persons. We, with the initiative of Deccan Express, has come up with a new initiative that is Know Your Area's Police Station. Under this initiative, we are going to visit the various police stations across the Maharashtra or wherever we find a good police officer investigating any cases. And this is our token of appreciation to the real Dabang heroes that are there in the society. So today we are at Wakad police station's office and we are going to meet Dr. Vivek Muglikar sir, who is a veterinary doctor by profession, and 30 years he has served in police department and reached to the level of senior police inspector. Sir, I welcome you on behalf of Deccan Express, sir.
Namaskar.
Sir, we have come up, like, you yourself have served 30 years of service in police department, and for each police officer, any investigation that he do is basically a very important, and we have only looked into a crime perspective. We have seen in past lot of fatal accident do takes place, but arresting the accused and arresting the right person till now in this various chapters of investigation in the fatal cases, I haven't seen it. So we would like to know about it.
In the December, there were two incidents of fatal accident took place in the Wakad police station area. The first incident which was took place on 15 December, in that incident one juvenile child was died on the spot. So when I heard that incident, I feel so sad. So we have detected so many cases of robbery, theft, burglary, but generally the police department neglect the cases of fatal accident. I don't know why, but this is a very touchy incident, so I have decided to detect that incident. Our CP sir, Krishna Prakash sir, always said that you have to give justice to each and every person. So I have to give the justice to that child who died due to the accident. If the culprit will be free, then we cannot give a justice to that child. So I have decided to detect the fatal accident. So I have formed a team, expert team of detection branch, and I have instructed them to check each and every CCTV footage that was present in the premises. So my team, leading with API Patil, API Jadhav, and Chauhan Inamdar, the Amaldars, they intensely searched and checked all the CCTV footages of that area, and finally they have succeeded to detect that case, which was a very crucial case. And I am so happy that I have given a justice to that juvenile child. Thereafter, two cases also took place. In the two cases, two persons died. The incident was took place on 31 December. So that case we have also detected, and the latest case at Barney Corner on 2nd of January of this year, new year, we have also detected that case. So a team working with enthusiastic zeal, earnest zeal, and they have detected these cases.
Thank you, sir. Well said that a team plays a vital role in entire investigation. So moving on to our next question is, sir, because we have seen Wakad police station being a chowki, and from Wakad police chowki under the one of the jurisdiction of Hinzawadi police station we have seen, and then transforming it into a new commissionerate and from forming a Wakad police station. So what do you think, what are the challenges and what you want to say as a team leader of this particular areas?
Wakad police station area having large populated area, near about 5 lakh population located in this area. Generally, all classes of people, Hindu, Muslim, Christian, both all classes, all religious peoples are there. And residential area is more in under the Wakad police station jurisdiction area, because too much houses and colonies are in situated in the Wakad police station area. And elite persons or working persons, IT persons, so, as well as the workers from the various industries also residing in the Wakad area. So challenges are more, crime rate is also very high comparing to other police station of the Pimpri Chinchwad commissionate, that is near about 1200 cases was registered in the last 2021. So staff is also large, and officer are also, there are 16 officers, 150 mains are deputed at the Wakad police station. So we have to face the challenges of body offenses, then theft, burglary, robbery, such types of crimes are prevalent in this area. But we have decided to curb this menace of crime. So we have booked the various gangs under the MCOCA. Near about 7 gangs we have booked, and near about 73 people are behind the bar. Then we have carried out a preventive action like MPDA on the goons. So we have, now we are in control of the crime. The second most problem is the juvenile child. They are indulging in the various types of crimes. So we have decided to, our CPs are decided to rehabilitate these types of juveniles. So they have carried out a rehabilitation program, counseling program for the juvenile child. So we have to divert these juveniles from the crime and draw them to in the streamline. So we have done that type of work also. We have also going to organize a meet with the juveniles. They are on the way of crime. We have to identify these juveniles. We will have to take a meeting of them, and a clinical psychologist, a counselor, we have invited, and soon in coming 1 or 2 months we will have to organize a camp for them and to divert them from the way of crime.
So like you pointed out about juveniles crime that is increasing, juvenile conflict with law. So sir, how do you think, because there is a separate law that is functioning over there. You have mentioned about Wakad police station, which has a cosmopolitan society altogether, which is a mixed component of slum dwellers as well as elite society. And then at the same time, you have to play a vital role, be to a grassroots level as well as when you are interacting with them. Like you pointed out about juvenile crime that is increasing. So do you think, like, you know, what are the challenges or what are the issues that juvenile crime is increasing in this area, sir?
Those who are on the organized crime, they use these juveniles for commission of the various crimes. Mm-hmm. Because they know that these juvenile child having no curbs from the law. So the juveniles entered in the crime scenario and they commit various types of crimes. So we have first of all identified the bhais, goons or gang leaders, and we have booked them under various preventive laws. And then we have identified that child's, we have who were juvenile. So we identified and organize a camp for them and try to divert them from this commission of crimes.
So the next question to you is, sir, like you have already informed about the good detection and you have known the very crust that has been lying in this area, what is the issues that that are faced and the challenges that you have already mentioned. So we would also like to know about the good detection of Wakad police station so far. We have come across one 2014 case which was undetected till now, and it has been detected after many years, and so we would like to know about it.
In 2014, a girl was missing from the Pimpri police station area, and missing had been registered at the Pimpri police station. So we have got the information that the girl who was last seen with a boy, and we have keep a watch on that boy. When he came at the in the Wakad area, we have caught him and asked him about the incident. Then firstly, he refused. He denied about the missing of that girl. Then he confessed, admitted the commission of crime. In 2014, that girl and boy was working in the same company. They fall in love, and after that, she was asking to marry him, but he refused. And then he decided to remove him from the world. So he took away her to the temple at the hilly area of Talegaon Dabade, and strangulated her and threw away his dead body in the valley. After that, we have searched at that spot, but nothing we have found on that spot. But according to his admission, we have booked him and registered the case under 302 IPC. So we have decided the 2014 missing case, which was actual murder.
So likely pointed out, like, you know, many a time, all these police officers, now you have been in 30 years of services, most of the time missing cases and we'll say fatal cases are always neglected by the police department most of the time, like, you know, if we see the CID crime reports of Maharashtra and everything. And but I'm very impressed by the fatal accident cases that has been detected. Sir, apart from the team that you had formed of for investigation and the CCTV footage and everything, sir, how did you zero down that particular accused, despite there is a footage about this particular person? How did you, and how tough was it for you to nab him, sir?
It was a very tough job. We have to search each and every CCTV footage, and after getting the CCTV footage, after getting inputs about the culprits, we have to search him deeply. And after taking into possession, first of all, he refused about the commission of crime. But after giving evidences to him about CCTV footages and his involvement, then he admitted and we have arrested. It is so tough job, but our officers and men did that.
Some the initiative and the amount of work that you have put in to investigate, I'm sure that you might have come up with some good initiative after understanding the people psychological and mentally conditions of this particular area, as you have served this particular area. So we would like to know, what are the good initiatives that you have taken for Wakad residents, sir?
We have started on every Tuesday walk with cops, a new initiative. When there was a chain snatching incident took place in the Wakad area and the lady got injured, so we have decided to walk with the people in the morning hours. So we have started a walk with the cops in our residential area in the Wakad area. We have got a good response, and from that incident there were no any chain snatching incidents happened till now. So second hour mission is the missing persons. Those are missing from 2010 2014. There are too many girls, too many male, female were missing, but our team led by ASI Kulkarni and his assistant ALPC Pawar, they have detected 400 missing persons from in the last year. So he has been rewarded with a suitable amount from our CP sir. So good work has been done by our missing team. So we have also started initiative to increase the CCTV cameras in the whole Wakhadi area. We have our team made to the all the shop owners, all the societies have visited and asked them to install the CCTV. So there is a good network of CCTVs in the Wakhadi area, so detection is also good. It is a help. CCTV is very helpful for the detection. We have done that on a very large scale. So we have also worked very hard in the COVID situation. So people are appreciated our work. Also various agencies also appreciated our work in the COVID, because too many labor are working in the Wakhadi area and we have to organize them and to send them to their native places. So we have done that very neatly. Also detection is also good. For the women empowerment, we have started a Saudamini so Saurakshan Abhiyan self defense training. So we have tied with a self defense academy, sports academy of Sri More, and we have trained the girls from the various schools and colleges. So but due to COVID we cannot continue it, so we are going to continue after the COVID situation getting normal.
Thank you very much, sir, for your wisdoms of words that you have given us time in your busy schedule, sir. And we really thank you for the efforts that you take for the layman. As laymen, never trust police people. Always there is a Bollywood dialogue that come up to any person is law or police are never meant for poor people. But today, by a couple of incidents, the cases that you have handled, you have showcased and you have set an example to laymen also that nothing can be impossible. Even the words impossible say that I am impossible. I might have sure this case was registered with Pimpri police station long ago. And after 5 to 6 years investigating the case, after 5 to 6 years, parents also might have had some ray of hope in this case. But after this particular incident, they might have a ray of hope. And each one over there also will have a ray of hope. With this, thank you very much. Please subscribe our channel and thank you.